Hello and welcome back. I'm K-Man. We are continuing this fifth chapter in the Butcher game. It's twin stick shooter and it's real hard. So many not dangerous dudes here. I'm going to toast you. Thank you. Yes! I will take that HP. I'm guessing we have some more extermination things coming our way. Okay, let's hit the button and see what happens. HP! We need HP! Sorry, my friends. It had to be done. Oh my god! That was stupid. Well, well. That's how it is. Okay. Oh my god! Railgun! There's so much stuff going on! Can we do it? Yes, we can! I'm actually just hoping that this is the level. Because it's freaking hard. I don't know which gun to use. I like the shotgun, but it seems too slow. Railgunners have to go. Oh no! Nope. my god, I can't see. No. How am I still alive? I don't know. Proceed! We have no ammo! We have 3 shots for the shotgun. That is freaking it. Die! Oh my god, we made it! Okay, I'm going to take a snooze. If you do not know what that is something you put under your lip and enjoy. Okay. Chainsaw shotgun. We need ammo. How? Okay, we got the railgun ammo here. We made it! To somewhere! Okay. Oh my god! Oh my god, it was so close also. It was so close. So close. Ow. Okay, we made it through that part at least. Ow, ah! The assault rifle, please. Okay, what happens now? Nope. No, 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 no. There we go, that was a smart play. Whoop! That was a smart play. What happens if I use a railgun? I think that was a clever idea. I don't know about you, but I liked it. Okay. Come on. My god, I'm terrible. There we go. What? What? Okay. Now we can get that. Ah, fuck you. Okay, we have a little bit HP now to work with, but okay. There we go. And we are going to take that HP, I'm going to take that HP, I'm going to smoke you. Because we can. How do we get up there? Probably go around. Where's my shotty? Go up here. We're going to stay inside of that hole because I want to. Where's the rail? Okay. What? I don't know how he didn't die. That's okay. Come on. They jumped to their deaths. Ow! God damn it. Okay. It's kind of mind tricking. Oof, I really don't want to do this level all over again though. I'm going to save that HP. Where is my grenade? Come over here, please. We're not finished, are we? Do not walk in that. No! No, 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 no! How did we make it out of that? How did we make it out of that? How did we make it out of that? Woo! Bam! The Lost City complete! Level complete! Well, we got one secret. That's it. Okay. We are missing a lot of skulls. But that's okay. The Guardian. I don't know what happens after that. Let's check it out. Boss. Well, if it's one boss, we have a chance. What the? Whoa, whoa! Okay. I'm just moving around. Oh my god! Do you see what's happening here? Because I the sure the hell am not. Oh, we're probably dead. Oh my god! We almost had him! Whew. Whoa! I didn't want to change. I didn't want to change. Whoop. Oh. No, we're dead. We're dead. What? Oh my god. Shall we try something? Okay. Try hard. Repeat single level 10 times. Oh my god, we were close! I have to readjust myself now. Come on. He's too fast! Oh my god! We were actually closer! We saw something new. He had saw blades coming out of himself. Excellent. Get away. Oh my god, a freaking saw blade killed me? Well, at least it was something new that killed me. Come on. And whoop. Oh my god, you were closer than ever. Me with his head. Well, this is a bad start. Well, we made it through. Killed him. What happened? Okay! Thank God! Oh, fuck you, yes! Oh, I touched my headset there. Did we actually make it? Oh. You, programmer lead designer, you are a dick. And so are you, the level designer. Audio, you're pretty good. I have to say. This was a hard game and I did not play it on any... I did not play it on casual, but I did not dare go for... a harder level. Okay. Well, thank you for tuning in. We beat the game in about... well, I had it on pause while I do some things on the computer. So I would say 2.5 hours. It was worth about... what? How much will it be in... It is like £5 in British and 50 Norwegian kroners, and what's that like in dollars? I don't know, $3 or $4. It's pretty cheap, and it's hard. If you like hard games, it's pretty okay funnish for that kind of money. So thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed it, hit the like button if you do, it really helps a lot. For now, ta-ta, see you in the next one.